Eye and vision problems are the most common long-term health conditions experienced by Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people. Around one-third of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander adults have reported eye problems in national surveys. While Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander children often have good eye health, eye and vision problems generally increase with age. In 2016, a national survey of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander adults aged 40 years or older estimated that 18,000 adults were living with blindness or bilateral vision impairment. The leading causes of bilateral vision impairment among adults are uncorrected refractive error, cataract, and diabetic eye disease. Uncorrected refractive error accounts for two-thirds of bilateral vision impairment. Cataract is responsible for one-fifth, and diabetic eye disease is the cause in 5% of cases. While not as common, trachoma and trichiasis occur almost exclusively among the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander population. Both conditions are associated with poor environmental conditions, and Australia is the only developed country to still have trachoma. Although these conditions are less common now than they have been in the past, high levels of trachoma are still found in some remote regions of Australia. A survey found that 4% of 5 to 9-year-olds living in at-risk communities were affected by trachoma. Trichiasis was found to affect 0.3% of adults living in at-risk communities. The eye health of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people has been identified as a national priority. The good news is that most severe vision problems and blindness are preventable or treatable. Across the country, Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people and communities, health professionals, program developers, policymakers, and researchers are working together to improve eye health. It's important that data continue to be collected to measure progress and guide policy and practice. For more information, visit our website,